So I just picked this game up. It is Wigmund. Choose your difficulty. Oh, let's go with a knight. Picked it up and Iron Danger. And together I spent less than $8.
This was true even for Wigmund, a solitary young man who lived far from the cities and fortresses, ruled by the tyrant Antiochus and his merciless troops. More than ever, on that summer day of the year 723 from the last age of man, a mysterious feeling hovered over Wigmund's soul like an invisible cloud. Something unexpected would happen soon. He could not tell what. He could not tell why. He could not tell when. But all these questions with uncertain answers did not manage to alter the certainty of the forthcoming unknown event. The signs were clear.
So, small development teams apparently on both. They're indie games. So we can move the camera around a little bit. Whoa, hey. So right now I'm using the controller, and this one might be better played. Keyboard. Let's see what our options are for controller. Action bar 1, action bar 2, action bar 3, stab, swipe, dodge, target. So it looks like a lot of action bars. But it seems like all the keys are doing the same thing. Alright. Diagonal pad. Directional pad, I'm sorry, not diagonal. Audio's not bad on my headset, you know. Now apparently this game had had a few updates. It's gotten pretty decent reviews since the updates. Thank you. see how it handles with a keyboard and mouse, shall we? UASD for walking. In and out on the camera with the mouse wheel. Honestly, I think I like how it controls with the keyboard and mouse better than I did with the controller. Stop. This one you can just simply click on with the mouse. That works too. No jump. Graphics aren't bad. Audio is good. Music decent. There's a hot bar that we can assign stuff to. That's nice to know. Get weapons. Oh, hey, there's Bald Eagle. We can get weapons from the house across the river. Gotta check the basement. Combat's not too difficult right now. Whoa, wolves everywhere. So I can parry and block with the middle mouse. Yeah, I got the bad guy. I could probably eat an apple. Basement key. Gotta get the basement key. It's in Wigmund's house. I also picked up Iron Danger. I'll probably be checking it out here shortly as well. Okay, so there is a indicator right there, a burned house. So far, I've played a hell of a lot worse, that's for sure. Definitely get visuals when you change gear. There's definitely some. crafting elements to this game. Spices, so we got some food, some money, and some health. I've overlooked an area. I had auto saves. That's good. Very good. So, we will kill you. It's not bad. Not bad at all. Up a little faster killing damn rats and wolves. Developers done a pretty good job. I was watching a review about it. You know, nothing too in-depth. Don't want to ruin any gameplay that I might enjoy out of it by watching spoilers and what have you. Developer here. address the issues and tried to fix some of the issues of the games that they had put out there. And the guys said that they've done a really good job after. So, bottleneck him into that doorway. Looks like I got one rat left. Pretty good sized basement. They could live in their basement. Oh, you can break. But I guess it's only certain ones that you can break. Too far away, it doesn't let you move the boxes or the crates. So it looks like I need a key now to get through here. To be honest, some of the audio is actually a little intrusive into the game. Like, the music's not bad, but I think it's better if it's in the background a little bit more. Let's just turn that almost all the way down. What do we got for graphics? Alright, so I'm running almost everything as high as I possibly can. Yeah, I like it better without the music, to be honest. Gives it more of a dungeon crawler feel down here. You can hear the audio, the ambient audio and stuff a lot better, and it really makes for a better experience. Thank you. I'll play this one for a few minutes, and I gotta take the dog out, and then come back and check out Iron Danger, and then probably play some more. Come on, ammo. So there's a forge, so apparently we can craft weapons. Crafting element to it, which I'm not a huge fan of. I think the crafting concept is a bit overrun. Like, just gets used way too frequently. Sword made the wolves a little easier to deal with. Much easier, actually. No clue about those yet. So far, it's kind of like a bargain version of Diablo with some crafting to it. Not for the money. Get it on sale if you want to play it. Don't spend the full 14 on it. Well, that guy's got red eyes. He's probably a boss. See, that one's got red, shiny eyes. Yeah, and he hits really hard. But they only come out so far. Thank you. power back, or they rejuvenate health. I do like playing this with the music. Like all the audio is just much better. You hear like the grass and stuff as they walk. And I'm set to go back from here, the way it looks. Long pig, I don't have to fight you, but I will. Bed and regain his health. Yeah, it's not bad. I can see myself playing this quite a bit. So, just really does remind me a lot of Diablo on a lot of levels. I'm not going to play it real long, not right now anyhow, because I've got other games that I can check out. So this was just kind of a quick look at it. Basement, wolf's den. I could probably go take some wolves out. So it looks like the... Okay, wait, what was that about our talents? Oh, yeah, so we can. Strength, constitution. Oh, I only get 1 point for level up? That sucks. Should at least get a few points for level up. Doesn't do a whole lot when it comes to leveling up in a game. I feel like 5 points would be good. Allow you to increase your level a little faster. But the combat's not too bad, so it's not so critical, I guess. Really, as long as you watch what you're doing and avoid some hits from the enemies. I added a little bit of music back in, low volume. Seems to be a little repetitive. It's just the same. And that's fine. Yeah. I just don't want it interfering with like the sounds of the dungeons and stuff, which you hear a lot of stuff in areas like this. The ambient sound is really good. Back there. Oh, big white wolf laid waste to me. All right, I'm done with this one for now. I'll come back later and check it out. I gotta take the dog out and do some stuff. I'm not sure if I'm gonna play Metal Gear Solid tonight or if I'm gonna play like Celestis and Baldur's Gate 3. If the skies are clear, I might actually go out and do some astrophotography and do away with the gaming for the night. So we'll see. But this